Hello, what's up, guys? I wanna show you how to improve the steering angle on the HB toys. And what you need to do? This part we need to cut. Just use a simple file and it takes about 1-2 minutes, and that's all. Second of all, this part, it came right here. Yes. And what you need to do? That two holes, you need to make it deeper. And if we do this, the angle, the steering angle, will be better and the car will normal turn. This turn will not be like on the Traxxas or Axial or MST, but this really really works, and I will show you because I done this from the both sides, and look now how the car turns. So look now how the car turns after the improvement of the steering. So it is better than the stock one. So I can highly recommend to do this, and the car will normally turns. That's all. Thanks for watching. See you.